Hey y'all, I'm Alex. As many of you may know, I recently went to Las Vegas and trained at Syndicate MMA Gym. While I was there, I ran into Roxanne from The Ultimate Fighter. We got to talking and then we ended up grappling a couple rounds. It was really fun. She went pretty easy with me. She talked me through a couple spots and overall it was a great experience. She's a super nice person. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Yeah. Bound only by frozen memories. Get away, get lost. Get away, it's fine. Get away, get racing on these broken dreams tonight.
That was awesome.
Yeah. The power, but get me side control. Side control. Yeah, either side control or half guard. Actually, let's do half guard. Sure. Basically, you're kind of catapulting the person up, and you're using your foot to like do a reverse shrimp. Actually, it works well if there's no half guard. If I'm just like this, I pull myself out like that.
Yeah.
So if you just look at me without anybody, I'm like this.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's nice.
Cool. Yeah, nice. Thank you.